Good morning, students. Hope you are all safe and healthy. In the previous class, you learned different type of fractions. Let us revise today. Here, the circle is divided into 8 parts. 3 parts are shaded. So, it is 3/8. The circle is divided into 8 parts. 2 parts are shaded. So, the fraction is 2/8. This 3/8, 2/8 are examples of like fractions because the circles are divided into 8 parts. Like fractions. Fractions having same denominator are called like fractions. For example, 3/8, 2/8, 5/8. Here the denominator is same. So, these are like fractions. Now come to unlike fractions. Fractions having denominators having different denominators are called unlike fractions. For example, 3/4, 2/7, 5/8. Here the denominator is 4, here 7, here 8. These three denominators are different. So, these are unlike fractions.